Shifa's Kitchen.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make marshmallow cutlets or Russian cutlets. For this we will need 1/2 kg chicken boiled in ginger garlic paste and shredded, potato 2 large, 1 bread, cheese, green chilies, carrots, butter, salt to taste, black pepper, maida and vermicelli to coat the kebab. Take a wok and it is add butter. Now add carrot to it. In it, if you want, you can add French beans or capsicum. In a large vessel, add chicken, mashed potato. This bread has been soaked. Cheese, chilies, salt and black pepper. Carrot which we cooked now, and give it a mix. Now we have mixed the kebab mixture. Now I will make the kebab. One more time. This is maida and water mixture. Now we will dip the kebab in it. Then we will coat it with vermicelli. We'll take one more kebab. We'll dip it in. We'll do the rest. Now we'll fry the kebab. The oil has been heated on medium flame. We'll shallow fry it. The kebab has been fried. Now we'll remove it. Yummy and tasty marshmallow kebab or Russian cutlets are ready to be served with mayonnaise. If you like my recipes, please do comment, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.